Hello everyone and welcome to SimQuest 2-Minute Tuesdays. In today's episode, we'll take a look at a scan part in Geomagic Wrap and show how we can correct its orientation to prepare it for CNC machining. Very often when we scan parts, their orientation is not necessarily known. It could be a skewed off plane relative to the angle that the scanner was used when the scans were first taken. As we cycle through some various orthographic views, we can see the scan is pretty far out in terms of being square to the plane. If we want to take this into Mastercam to generate toolpaths for machining, we generally want to square it up. To begin, we go into the Features menu and hover over Planes. Wrap has a very useful feature called Best Fit Planes. If we grab some geometry, these triangles here on the top face, and then apply Best Fit, it gives us a plane that's best fit to the top surface. Using this method, we were able to define several more planes which can be seen here under Features. The top plane is labeled Plane 1. Then we have two side planes, as well as the opposite side planes representing the front and the back. Finally, we have the center planes. These are actually referred to as two plane averages. Plane 6 is the average of the two side walls, and Plane 7 is the average of the front and the back walls. To create orientation, we go to our Alignment tab and then align to the world, also known as the World Coordinate System. We'll take Plane 1 and align to the XY plane. We then take the XZ plane and map that to plane 6, which is the first center plane that we created from the averages. Then we take the YZ plane and map it to plane 7. Now as we turn the planes off and look at the geometry in the XY plane, we have a pretty square view here. If we rotate to either YZ or to XZ, we also have a nice square part. When we transfer it to Mastercam, it will utilize the top face as Z0 surface centered on the XY plane. This will save programmers valuable time when preparing the part for machining. Well, that's all we have for today's episode of SimQuest 2-Minute Tuesdays. Thank you for joining, and we'll see you next time.